This video will describe the Deep Valued Dividend Stocks page. In the Simply Investing platform, there are five types of subscriptions available to you. This video will use the US and Canadian account to demonstrate the Deep Valued Dividend Stocks page. This table contains dividend stocks which are trading at historically very low prices. I call them Deep Valued Stocks. And these can be considered for purchase after careful analysis. Start with those that have the highest SI criteria grade out of 10. By default, stocks are ordered from highest SI criteria to the lowest. Stocks that appear in this table have a difference between their current dividend yield and their average 20-year dividend yield equal to or greater than 200%. Remember to apply the 12 rules of Simply Investing before making any investing decisions. With this account, you can select between viewing US stocks or Canadian stocks in the table. If you purchased the individual country subscription, then you will only have access to one country. On any stock table on this site, you can always click on a company name to see the company's stock data page. On that page, you will find more details about the stock, a company description, see the stock graph, and view the company's historical data. The question marks located here will display the rule definition for each of the SI criteria. And any value that fails a rule will be shown in bold, and its cell will also be highlighted. The Simply Investing platform provides you with the ability to customize exactly how you would like to see the data. You can hide any column by clicking on the red X here. You can sort columns from high to low or from low to high by clicking on the arrow that appears here. You can also drag and drop columns into different locations. To make more room on the screen, you can also minimize the side menu by clicking here and collapsing the description box by clicking here. By default, this table is only showing 20 columns. However, you can use filters to display and filter on more than 120 columns. And you can filter even further on each individual column. You can also save your favorite filters and table views for later use. Any changes you make here are only applied to the current table. You can always click here, Restore Default View, to restore the table back to its default view. Click here to view the 12 rules of Simply Investing and the SI criteria. For more questions and answers, have a look at the FAQ section located here.